The Maryland Attorney General is investigating one of the Kushner family's real estate businesses after media reports surfaced earlier this year about allegedly abusive debt collection practices and poor conditions at several of its properties. Kushner Companies said it is cooperating with Attorney General Brian Frosh, Maryland's top legal officer. "We have been working with the Maryland Attorney General's office to provide information in response to its request," Kushner Companies told CNN through a spokesperson. "We are in compliance with all state and local laws." A Baltimore-based attorney is working with Kushner Companies on the matter, according to a person familiar with the Attorney General's inquiry. A spokesperson for the AG's office declined to comment, citing a policy of not confirming or denying investigations. "The inquiry does not mean charges will be filed." This spring and summer, media reports exposed allegedly coercive tactics and inadequate maintenance in multifamily housing developments run by Westminster Management or related entities. An affiliate of Kushner Companies, Westminster manages about 17 properties in Maryland, including developments in Baltimore, Middle River, and Essex, according to its website.